Hi, with Ollie!
Arts, crafts, yummy treats, lots to do, lots to eat. Come and join in the fun. Let's get making, let's get baking. Let's get arty and messy. DIY with Ollie.com.
Welcome to DIY with Ollie. Today we're gonna make color shifting slime. It's hard to see the colors change on the camera, but it looks super, super pretty. If you're not subscribed yet, help me get to 2,000 subscribers. Okay, let's get started. Today we're gonna need color shifting paint, white glue, a bowl and a spoon to mix with, contact solution, and baking soda. First, put 1 cup of glue into your bowl. Then add your paint. Now mix it up. Then add the baking soda and mix it again. Now add your contact solution to turn it into slime. That's it. Look at this very pretty slime.